take 5 deep breaths here. So inhaling slowly in through the nose, exhaling slowly out through the nose. Let your belly relax, let your shoulders drop. Breathe deeply. Take one more deep breath here. And then tucking your chin into your chest, rounding up through the spine, curl up onto all fours. Inhale, arch your spine, bring your chest forward, roll your shoulders back. Exhale, curl under, tuck your chin around your spine. Come back to all fours, and then just take a little wriggle, side to side, or moving your ribs around in a circle. Move whatever way it feels nice for you. Especially if you've just woken up, you're going to find some nice tight, sticky spots, so just stretch into them for a minute. And some cracks are definitely going to happen. And then tuck your toes, lift up and back into downward dog. Shake out your head, pedal out your feet. Take a little twisty downward dog. Never feels nice. Bend your knees deeply. A little playful downward dog. Keep your head relaxed. And then let your knees drop. Come onto your belly and onto your forearms, toes pointing back. And just lift the chest into Sphinx pose. You can close your eyes here and breathe deeply. Slowly roll over to your left side, onto your left hip. Straighten your left arm, and then right hand just rests on the mat beside. So you're just letting your legs relax, and you're trying to get a deep stretch into the side of your body. If you can't feel it, you might wriggle your left hand out a little further. Find a place that feels nice for you. And breathe into the side of your body. So when you inhale, your ribs expand. When you exhale, they contract. And take 2 more breaths here. Slowly roll back to Sphinx pose. And then roll to the right hip, legs relaxed, and opening up the right side of your body, and breathe deeply into it, close your eyes, and feel that space that you're creating inside of your body. Shake your hips side to side and then roll them around in a circle in one direction and then the other. And then back to all fours. Tuck your chin round your spine. Push the ground away with your hands and stay here for 5 breaths in cat pose. Looking towards your belly button.